Businesses in the West Midlands are investing more in people than anywhere else in the country. That means jobs. Almost half of small and medium-sized firms here are recruiting, double the rate in some other parts of the country. But at the same time, there are some signs that growth in manufacturing is starting to slow down. Here's our business correspondent, Peter Plisner.
Checking his vehicle before heading out on the open road, Steve Hampshire is the latest new driver at this Birmingham hire firm. He's certainly noticed a booming jobs market.
I get a lot of agencies ringing me up on a daily basis, maybe two or three different contracts, jobs every day. I had a guy ring me up this morning at 5:30, offering me a permanent job.
And the recruitment agency that provides drivers here is busier than ever, and as a result, it too is expanding fast.
In the 9 months we've been growing, we've tripled the turnover that we predicted, and due to that we're now going to open an additional branch come January of next year.
When it comes to recruitment, the West Midlands is ahead of the rest, with 42% of companies taking on new staff, nearly double that of firms in the South East. Investment in staff training is also the highest in the UK. 41% of firms are spending money on upskilling their workforce. This latest survey confirms the fact that the West Midlands remains a hotbed for growth, with increasing demand for goods and services, including the vehicles at this Birmingham-based hire firm. But more crucially, it means the need to hire more staff, and that has to be good for unemployment. In the past, growth here has been credited to the boom in manufacturing, but worryingly, government data shows that growth slowing. Experts say it's because of a strong pound and continued weakness in the eurozone. But despite that, the financial group behind today's research maintains that the region is still a great place to do business.
It's very easy nowadays to be able to invest into technology and innovation, but actually it's the people that will drive the business moving forward, and it creates a fantastic feeling within the region.
The West Midlands economy is still moving forward, and despite worries in the manufacturing sector, most firms still expect to expand over the next few years. Peter Plisner, BBC Midlands Today.